Guess what's this Zabuddy is for? Exactly. I use this to make my magic popcorn wands. Simply put your corn husk inside. A little bit of that crunchy popcorn, twist it for a couple of seconds, and boom, your tasty popcorn sticks are ready to be enjoyed.